All, everything. This is such a wonderful place to play. Nice to be able to hear ourselves and see all your beautiful faces out there. You know, it's hard to, in some of these bigger places, you can't really see the audience, and there you are. God bless you. So we have a great band. I'm going to introduce a couple of guys to you. We'll just go around here. On bass guitar and vocals, please say hello to John Cowan. From Nashville, Tennessee this evening. A former resident of the great state of New York and now a resident of Florida, Mr. Mark Quinones back there on percussion and vocals. Our name is the Doobie Brothers. Okay, so this is kind of the tail end of our, what we've been calling our 50th anniversary. It's more like 55 years, I think, for us. We quit counting on the next 50 years here. But I've had the wonderful pleasure of being here all these years, knowing, playing with, having a great time with my good friend and my true brother, Tom Johnston, on guitar and vocals.
Thank you very much. That whole time we've been together has been some amazing journeys, great songs written, places to play. You should listen to Pat Simmons on guitar and vocals. Toth on the drum. On guitar, violin, vocals, and harmonica, John McPhee. The guy over here playing saxophone, we call him Mr. Purple. That's Mark Russo. Of course, on keyboards and vocals, Michael McDonald.
So much. We are the Doobie Brothers. It's great to be here. Great to be any. We're just going to keep going here. We're going to do another kind of new song for you. Probably nobody's heard this song before. It's from our latest album. The album is called Liberté. And thank you, both of you. The album's Liberté, and this is a song for all you motorcyclists out there. I happen to have spent a good portion of my life in the saddle, and so I wrote a song about motorcycles. It's called Cannonball. Gotta keep going now, we won't lose that.
back, back of my heart, life's a lonely ride. There's a wind that's blowing, such a lonely breath. Gotta keep going, now I'm almost there. I'm a street.